Tonight we start the Christmas spirit here in St. Bernard Parish. It's a wonderful time. You hear the bells in the background. That's our train. The children are riding the train. We have pictures, a photo booth over here with Santa. All of our children and our school systems, and I want to thank our school superintendent, Ms. Voce, all of the dance and cheer and choir coaches here tonight. The children are awesome. We have so much talent here in St. Bernard Parish. And we got some jumpers activity over there, and everybody just seems to wanting to get out. And Christmas is coming, and this is a perfect time, perfect weather. Our staff has done a terrific job. You see behind me with all of the lighting. And I don't even want to name any employees, because all of them who worked on it deserve the credit. And we just have a wonderful community, and everybody sharing this beginning of our Christmas spirit with each other. And we have so much talent with these students and what they're doing here tonight. And what I've noticed is all of the parental support for our children is unbelievable. And that's why we have a great community here. And that's why people want to move to St. Bernard Parish, because of the community-minded spirit that we have, that everyone gets along, we look after each other, and it's a safe place to be.